So this course is very personalised course where a student is selected to enrol into this course. So for this course, the industry and myself, we actually do the interviews together. So I'm wondering what sort of qualities do you look for in a student as you pick a student for your research question?
Well, first thing was, last year was our the first time we were part of this process, and we were really bowled over with the quality of the students that were presented to us. So much so that I'm sure this is not a unique problem that your industry partners face. It was really pretty difficult to make a decision. So the kind of things that we looked for and we spoke about before sitting down to the interviews really focused on some degree of curiosity in this space, as someone who was curious about data and how the data comes together, but mostly how you can use that historical component of the data to make an assumption about what's happening in the future. So someone interested in not just the in-situ historical problem, but how we take that historical data set, apply it to a problem today, and make an assertion about what's going to happen tomorrow with some degree of uncertainty wrapped up in it. So we're really trying to find a personality that fits that particular problem set, which isn't necessarily a person from a finance background, isn't necessarily someone from a numerical background, can be someone from a social sciences background. It's really about that particular skill and someone we think we can get along well with. The work we do at Macquarie and certainly with the student is very collegiate. So we want someone that we can openly communicate with, a student that has some degree of confidence, that is happy to sort of push back when they think we're wrong. That's a really big one, and certainly something it took myself a little while to learn. Doesn't matter how senior the person is you're talking to, if you think you've got a reasonable argument, absolutely okay to push back and put that case to them. So we're looking for that kind of person. So really it was more about personality than the hard skill set they had.